We're following breaking news out of Lincoln this evening, where part of the new Lincoln bypass has apparently caught fire. Live Copter 3 HD and Dan Shively are above the scene with the very latest. It's a construction site there, but some wood has apparently caught fire underneath where the bridge will eventually be. Right, Dan?
This is very confusing and very interesting, Gulston. You're right. We came up here on a call of a grass fire, and when we arrived, we found out that the falsework of a new bridge over a creek on the Highway 65 bypass was actually on fire and has sustained some major damage down there to the wooden falsework. As you may or may not know, bridges are usually built of wood, and then concrete is poured on top of that. Once the concrete sets, the wood falsework is taken away, and that apparently is what is on fire now and has spread to a grassy area in there. So right now there's still crews on the scene fighting the fire, mopping up, really doing more of a clean up on the smoldering areas, but they are still definitely wetting down the bridge itself, where the wood part of that bridge, the wood falsework, is still definitely on fire and smoldering. So what this has, what consequences this has with the construction there, we don't know, but it's definitely going to set back construction, because a lot of that falsework, if not all of it, is going to have to be replaced before they can start pouring concrete and finishing the bridge. And as you can see, as we widen out a little bit, you can see a large blackened area off to the right. That's where the fire spread into a grassland area and was contained very quickly. But the big damage there definitely is going to be to the bridge and construction on Highway 65 bypass up here, a little bit north and east, or pardon me, north and west of the city of Lincoln. That's the situation from up here. Firefighters still on the scene.
Yeah, Dan, well, let's take this picture right there. You can see some smoke still kind of coming out right there. And yeah, they've got to get all this out. It's very smoldery. But even once they do get it all out, you got to wonder about the structural integrity of that falsework. And if they take it out, what does it do with all the unfinished construction on top?
Well, it looks like it's going to be a really big job, because as you can see there, there is tons of rebar that's already been laid in anticipation of the concrete being poured in there. So at least some of that falsework is going to be replaced. And I don't know exactly what the delays are going to be, but it's a big job for the construction company working down there.
Yeah, it's like a big 3D puzzle there. Okay, thanks for that look there, Dan.